गुरवे गौरचंद्राया राधिकायैस्तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। नमो महाबदान्याय कृष्णा प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नामने गौरात्विषे नमः। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे।
At first, I offer my unlimited obeisances unto the lotus feet of my revered spiritual masters, Om Vishnupada Paramahansa Paribrajaka Acharya Ashtotrasta Sri Srimad Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj and Om Vishnupada Paramahansa Paribrajaka Acharya Ashtotrasta Sri Srimad Gaur Govinda Goswami Maharaj and begging for their causeless mercy. Then offer my unlimited obeisances unto the lotus feet of my Rupanuga Gaudiya Guru Varga and begging for their causeless mercy. Then I offer my respectful obeisances to all the devotees according to their qualifications. We are observing the centennial appearance day of our revered spiritual master Om Vishnupada Paramahansa Paribrajaka Acharya Ashtotrasta Sri Srimad Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj. And also we are observing the advent of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Gaur Purnima Festival. We are observing. So today, I would like to discuss about Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu from the teachings of our revered spiritual masters. Who is Sri Gauranga Mahaprabhu? Who is Sri Chaitanya? Our Gurudev tells that Radha Bhava Dyuti Subalitam, that Gauranga Mahaprabhu is Sri Krishna, but who is endowed with the mood and complexion of Srimati Radharani. And he appeared in this world to distribute Krishna Prem, to deliver all the conditioned souls without considering their qualifications. One who is qualified, one is unqualified, one is fallen, one is elevated. Indiscriminately, he distributed the love of Godhead to one and all, taking the mood and complexion of Radharani. The most merciful incarnation, the most munificent incarnation, the most magnanimous incarnation, Sri Gauranga. Especially our Param Gurudev is saying that Krishna became Gauranga. How? In Brajalila, in the pastimes of Vrindavan, while Krishna was performing Ras Lila and Radharani developed sulky mood and left the Ras arena, and Krishna searching of Srimati Radharani, he came to that Imli, tamarind tree, that is called Imli Tala, that very place where Krishna sat down underneath that tamarind tree and started to remember Srimati Radharani. Remembering constantly Srimati Radharani, Krishna's blackish complexion disappeared and Radharani's golden complexion appeared. ही इज गौरांग राधा चिंता निवेशन जस्य कांतिर्विलोपिता ही इज गौरांग महाप्रभु एंड इन दिस कलियुग टेकिंग दैट मूड एंड कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑफ राधारणी ही अपीयर्ड ही रिलीज्ड वेरी इंटीमेट मूड्स ऑफ राधारणी taking the mood of Radharani as Radharani releasing the moods of Krishna, sweetness of Krishna, the happiness of what Radharani releases. Those things Krishna released in the form of Gauranga, taking the mood and complexion of Radharani. Not only that, he delivered the whole, all the fallen souls, distributing his love of God, Krishna Prem. Then question comes, why we should worship Sri Gauranga? Why should we worship? First of all, as I told, that the whole world is suffering, all the conditioned souls. Some they are suffering, unhappy due to body. Some they are unhappy, sad due to their mind. They are lacking, they need these, their wants, always they have something, their hunger, their thirst is not quenched. Their deficit is never be fulfilled. The deficit will always remain. But how to fulfill? There is one wealth. If that wealth jiva will get, the conditioned soul will get, then all the deficit of the world will be fulfilled. Complete. No more deficit will remain. No more hunger will remain. No more thirst will remain for any happiness. What is that? That valuable wealth is Krishna Prem. That's why Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying, Prema Dhana Bina Vyartha Daridra Jeevana. Oh, my life is completely, I am poor. Without that valuable wealth, Krishna Prem. That Krishna Prem is the only object. When the jiva will attain that Krishna Prem, then all type of deficit, all type of hunger, thirst, everything in the world can be fulfilled, satisfied. And that Prem who is giving, no incarnation ever gave other than Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is called, addressed as Namo Mahabhadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate, the most munificent incarnation who is offering, distributing that Krishna Prem. If you will not worship Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who will give you Krishna Prem? The only incarnation gives Krishna Prem is Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gauranga Mahaprabhu. The another aspect which our Acharyas, Gaudiya Acharyas have explained. The foremost, greatest Gaudiya Acharya, Sri Prabodhananda Saraswati Pad, very intimate associate of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, has written Sri Navadvip Sataka, hundreds of verses glorifying Sri Navadvip Dham. He's saying that Aradhita Dijasuta Braja Nagaraste Naradhita Dijasuta Braja Eva Dure Aradhita Navabanang Brajakananaste Naradita Navabanang Braja Eva Dure. If you will not worship, Dijasuta means that son of Sri Jagannath Mishra, Sri Sachinandan Gaurhar, if you don't worship, you will never attain Sri Krishna Brajendra Nandan. You will never attain. You can attain Krishna, but not Brajendra Nandan, Shyam Sundar. That complete, the complete of source of all incarnation, the complete form of the absolute truth, Shyam Sundar, you will never attain. You will only attain if you worship Sri Sachinandan Gaur Hari. Otherwise not. Similarly, if you don't worship Navabanang Navadvip Dham, you will never attain Brajadham. Only staying in Brajadham, but not glorifying Navadvip Dham, not worshipping Navadvip Dham, you will not have access to the eternal Brajadham. This is also Prabhupada Saraswati Pad saying. That's why it is necessary. If you worship Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, understanding he is non-different from Sri Radha Krishna, then you will attain दैट ब्रजनागर, दैट कृष्ण श्याम सुंदर. एंड हाउ टू वर्शिप, हाउ टू वर्शिप श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु. यू डोंट नीड सो मच पैराफेरनालिया फॉर वर्शिपिंग गौरांग महाप्रभु. श्रीमद् भागवत में सेइंग यज्ञ संकीर्तन प्रायर जजंति ही सुमेधस कृष्ण वर्णं तिशा कृष्णम सांग पांगस्त्र पार्षदम. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू वर्शिप श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु विथ हिज एसोसिएट्स, हाउ टू वर्शिप? दोज आर मोस्ट इंटेलिजेंट पर्सन, दे नो हाउ टू वर्शिप. हाउ टू वर्शिप? यज्ञ संकीर्तन प्रायर, बाय संकीर्तन यज्ञ, बाय चैंटिंग द होली नेम, बाय चैंटिंग जप एंड बाय संकीर्तन, बाय चैंटिंग हरिनाम संकीर्तन, श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु वर्शिप इज परफॉर्म्ड. एंड बाय दैट महाप्रभु बिकम्स प्लीज्ड एंड गिव्स कृष्ण प्रेम. दिस इज हाउ टू वर्शिप. What is the difference? These are all from the teachings of Sri Gurudev. That's why if you worshipping Navadvip Dham, you are taking a deep in the Ganges there, Navadvip Dham. You will come out here in the Yamuna, in the Bisram Ghat, in Keshi Ghat, and you will come out here Navad, in Braja. That is no different, not different. That's why Gauradham and Brajadham, no difference. There are so many types of Vaishnavas, devotees. They only give more emphasis, some the emphasis giving on Brajadham, Vrindavan Dham. They don't know Navadvip Dham. They don't glorify Navadvip Dham. They don't understand Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And some Vaishnavas, they consider, oh, Gaur Dham is more merciful. They give more emphasis on Gaur Dham. They give less importance in Brajadham. Some give them more emphasis on Gaur Naam, and some they give more emphasis on Krishna Naam. Actually, unless you take shelter of our great acharyas, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur, we cannot solve this problem. We cannot solve this doubt. They don't understand. Actually, this Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur is saying, Gauda Braja Bane Bheda Na Dekhiva Haiva Braja Vasi. If you want to do real Brajavas, you want to take shelter of Brajadham, Brajavasi you want to become. How? It is only possible when you fully realize that Gaurdham is non-different from Brajadham. Because Gauranga Mahaprabhu, who is Gauranga Mahaprabhu? Gauranga Mahaprabhu is the combined form of Radha and Krishna. There's no difference. No difference. Our Gurudev tells this. Gurudev explained this on the basis of the teachings of our acharyas. That Gauranga Mahaprabhu is non-different from Sri Sri Radha Krishna. Like Sri Swarup Damodar Goswami is writing that राधा कृष्ण प्रणय विकृति आदिनी शक्ति रस्मात् एकात्मनवपि भुवि पुरा देह भेदम गतौतौ चैतन्यक्ष प्रकट मधुनम अद्वै चैक्यमाप्तम राधा भाव दिति सुगलितम नौमि कृष्ण स्वरूपम. श्री राधा कृष्ण सिंस टाइम इमेमोरियल इज प्रेजेंट इन टू फॉर्म. एक्चुअली दे आर वन, राधा कृष्ण दे आर नॉट टू, दे आर वन. बट टू रिलीज द रस, release the melo for performing sweet pastimes, present two different forms, Radha and Krishna. And same Radha Krishna, same time also present in one form, whom they are united. Especially, according to Ujjal Nidamani, the Samriddhi Man Sambhog united in special way, that is called Samriddhi Man Sambhog, that is Sri Gauranga Swarup. In one Swarup, he present as Gauranga, and in two forms present Radha and Krishna. That's why there is no difference between Gauranga Mahaprabhu and Radha Krishna. In eternal Golok Vrindavan, in one chamber Gaur Lila going on, in one chamber Radha Krishna's pastimes going on, same time. That's why the devotees, Gaudiya Vaishnavas, they worship Gauranga and Radha Krishna same time. There is no difference because eternally in present, same time, simultaneously, one and difference. Achinta bheda bheda bad. So, inconceivably, that one in Gauranga Swarup, inconceivably, that different in Radha Krishna's form. It's actually not different for releasing the pastimes. And our Gurudev saying this, in Sachinandan Gaurhari form is most merciful form of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Although there is Mahaprabhu has different forms. Mahaprabhu in Navadvip, Mahaprabhu in Jagannath Puri, Mahaprabhu in the bank of Godavari. In Navadvip, he is doing very, very simple pastimes. He is like a village boy, Nimai, very, very affectionate to everyone. Especially Sachimata is very, very affectionate. Sachimata never chastised Nimai so much like Mother Yashoda chastised Krishna. Sachimata's vatsalya bhav, parental mood, is more than Mother Yashoda. That's why in Sachinandan form, he's more merciful, very, very merciful. Never considers any fault, any offense of the jiva. Accept them, taking to the lab. Uttama dhamma kichuna vachila jachya dileka ko. Never consider. Everybody, Mahaprabhu embraced everyone, all fallen souls. His Sachinandan Swarup. His Sachinandan Swarup form is most merciful. But we see that in Gauranga form, in Gauranga pastimes. So one form is Sachinandan Gaurhari in Navadvip. In one form he is in Jagannath Puri, in Srikhetra Dham, by releasing, he's releasing very, very deep moods of Radharani with his intimate associates. So much Aishwarya, not everybody has access to have darshan of Mahaprabhu. And in one form he is present in Godavari, bank of Godavari. He is showing the Rasaraj Mahabhav form. Very, very highest form. Very, very how in Rasaraj and Krishna and Mahabhav may Radharani, they united in special way. That form is showed to Ramananda Rai in bank of Godavari. The some devotees, they think that form is highest. Some they consider Jagannath Puri, the highest separation mode, that is also very, very highest. But Gurudev, our Gurudev tells, he explains very beautifully. Like Srimati Radharani has three forms. One form she is Vrishabhanu Nandini Srimati Radha. In Vrishabhanu Nandini, Srimati Radharani had never separation from Krishna. Always present with Krishna. Always performing the pastimes in the Kunja, in Barsana, in Radhakund, in Govardhan, in Vrindavan, everywhere. So Radha Krishna always present, Vrishabhanu Nandini always present with Krishna and never at separation. It never happened that Krishna left Radharani, went to Mathura or Dwaraka, never. Always present, eternally present, Radha Krishna together in Braja. That is Vrishabhanu Nandini Smriti Radharani's form. But in Leela we see that Krishna is going, leaving Vrindavan, going to Mathura, and Radharani feeling separation in so much, and Radharani is with his sakhi, her sakhis, present in Uddhava Kyari. When Uddhava came, he saw the highest moods of Radharani. Dibya Unmad, Chitra Jalpa, very, very highest moods. But our Gurudev Sri Srimad Gaur Govind Swami Maharaj has explained that mood, when Uddhava saw Radharani's mood, that is not Madanakya Mahabhava. That Chitra Jalpa Dibyanumad, these symptoms appear only in Mohanakya Mahabhava. Madanakya Mahabhava still further higher. And Madanakya Mahabhava happened to Radharani in Prem Sarovar, when Radharani is present near Krishna, next to Krishna. In union this happens. Separation in union. But this separation, especially Krishna has left, gone to Mathura, Mathur Biraha. So that Radharani, who is feeling separation, सीज एक्सपेंशन वन एक्सपेंशन ऑफ वृषभानंदिनी राधारानी एंड दैट राधारानी फॉर्म इज कॉल्ड वियोगिनी राधा. वृषभानंदिनी इज कंप्लीट फॉर्म एंड वियोगिनी राधा वन एक्सपेंशन. एंड इन कुरुक्षेत्र आफ्टर लॉन्ग सेपरेशन ब्रजवासी दे गोइंग टू कुरुक्षेत्र बिकॉज कृष्ण विल कम फ्रॉम द्वारका एंड दे विल हैव यूनियन. राधारानी विथ गोपीज वेंट टू कुरुक्षेत्र एंड दे आर शी मेट विथ कृष्ण एंड देन रिमेंबरिंग वृंदावन एंड कैरिंग कृष्ण इन द हार्ट गोपीज दे ब्रॉड कृष्ण keeping Krishna in the chariot of their mind. They brought Krishna back to Vrindavan. That is a Rath Yatra pastimes. So that form which Vrishabhanandini went out of Vrindavan, went to Kurukshetra, met with Krishna, that is Sanjogini Radha. And Sanjogini Radha is one expansion of Vrishabhanandini Radharani. So the complete form, original form, इज वृषभानंदिनी श्रीमती राधारानी. सिमिलरली गौरांग महाप्रभु टेकिंग द मूड एंड कॉम्प्लेक्शन ऑफ राधारानी द कंप्लीट फॉर्म इन नवद्वीप इन मायापुर द गौर गदाधर एंड विथ गदाधर पंडित एंड कंप्लीट फॉर्म गौरांग महाप्रभु प्रेजेंट हुएर इन नवद्वीप धाम. देयर महाप्रभु रिलीजिंग द मूड ऑफ श्रीमती राधारानी वृषभानंदिनी. And in Jagannath Puri, Sri Khetra Dham, Sri Mahaprabhu releasing the mood of a Biyogini Radha, the expansion of Sachinandan Gaurahari. And in Godavari, bank of Godavari River, the form he showed to Ramananda Rai, that is Sanjogini Radha, that is one expansion of a Sachinandan Gaurahari form. So this is Gurudev explained. That's why we should worship Vrishabhanand, that original form, Sachinandan Gaur Hari. And without Sachinandan Gaur Hari, if you consider Gauranga Mahaprabhu is different from Radha and Krishna, you can never attain Krishna. That's why our Gaudiya Acharyas, they have established Gauranga Mahaprabhu simultaneously one, and simultaneously Radha Krishna in another chamber in Golok Vrindavan. That is complete form of a worshipping. This is by mercy of Gurudev. Gurudev's words, his teachings, whatever I remembered, I try to offer my Pushpanjali at the lotus feet of Gurudev, glorifying Sri Sachinandan Gaur Hari. Jai Sachinandan Sri Gaur Hari ki jai. जय रूपानुगाचार्य शिल गुरुदेव की जय. रूपानुगाचार्य गौड़ीय गुरुवर्ग की जय. समागत भक्त वृंद की जय. हिताय गौर प्रेमानंदे हरि हरि वो. हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे. हरे राम राम हरे.